Hello and welcome back to Fallout 4! If you don't remember in the episode, last episode, we have to talk to this guy about the chip we just decoded.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
The railroad helped me.
Oh god, those kooks. I would have expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate vending machines or setting computer terminals free or... Sorry. They just have something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the symbol explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
I'm sure it'll work.
For the record, I haven't made any promises. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to overrun.
Okay, I don't know why it skipped over.
Excuse me.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to...
Why did you start the conversation again?
I have the code.
Suppose you...
The railroad helped me.
Oh, God.
I'm sure it'll work.
For the... Okay.
I got it covered.
Good. Good. And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as... It's my only... Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on...
Talk to the Brotherhood! Help you. That hurt my ears. Because it repeats everything I say. And I just shut it down to my...
Protect and serve.
And my headphones are really powerful. Bitches, I'm gonna Brotherhood. I'm gonna come a Brotherhood. Bitch. I don't know why I said that. I keep getting fucking notifications on Facebook. Right, ma. Talk to the Brotherhood. Do they have a HQ? Let's fast travel there. Just as the fucking Yu-Gi-Oh thing comes out of the ground. I don't know what it's called. I don't want to set the world on fire. That song was so good in Fallout 3. It was my favourite song whenever it came on. I would just jizz my pants. That was a joke. I take that seriously. I'm really random today, right? There's actually one of the collectibles on there if you want to go and get it. My brother showed me. Look at this armor though. I need to get some better ones, but... So the self base in police station. Aha. I'll help you. Okay, I won't help you. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit back and reload here. Do it! I got this! I'm gonna die. Thank you. Headshot. Get them balls home. I'm almost dead already. Bayonet, bitch! Ooh! Come on. Sit. Okay, I died. I'm just gonna take care of these. Be back in a minute. Run back. Now we've got to talk to these.
Hey there.
Stop right there, civilian. No unauthorized personnel are permitted beyond this point.
I was told you can help me. I need to build a signal interceptor to get into the Institute.
That's not going to happen. Unless you're one of us, you're not setting foot inside this base. However, if you're here to sign up, I might have some work you could assist us with. Then we can discuss whatever you like.
Sure, I'll sign up.
Outstanding. I just need you to answer a few questions first. We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
So, you're gonna spill the beans?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. I've been trying to send a distress call to our vessel at Boston International Airport, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
So where are we going? Just gonna take these.
Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin.
Can't
pick
this.
Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Well, let me open the door. There we go. Right. So we gotta fix a transmitter or something. Let's hope this goes well.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move?
Wait. Just gonna take all of these.
So you gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
Said get armed up, so...
Just quit so I can
missiles might need those. Impact, definitely. Down here. I'll take a Bloodhawk. Don't want to go to the pool or whatever there is. There has to be a magazine or something collectible. I want to get in my power armor, but it's... I think I left that at the nuke. Kirk place. Didn't seem like enough collectible in here. I just checked just in case. What are we injecting here?
Sorry about the other guy.
Wait, there might be one on the roof. Yeah, I don't want to go in there. Right, let's talk to the guy.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out? Ready? Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
It's always me that ain't lagging behind. Nice flip, by the way. I hope this isn't like when, to transport this... Transport those civilians to the settlement where you have to build from where your old house was. So basically I've joined the Brotherhood. I need to do quest for them so I can, you know, be actually a part of it. He's still about lagging me on. Right, so I'm gonna skip here and wait till we get there.
So we'll head into the front.
Right, where we're at. Let's see what this guy's got to do. See what's in here. Don't like anything collectible.
Paladin.
Keep checking your six for hostiles.
What do you want me to
do? Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
Let's do this. I'm a sniper anyway, so... I'm good at that hit mark what thing. Let's do this. It's gonna be an ambush, you can tell already.
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damn look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Dance?
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility...
I was just standing there.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Good. Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Oh, some.
It's very,
This place
viable.
Is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Where is Valentine?
Hey.
I'm listening.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
While he does that.
It shouldn't be too much trouble. Got it.
Fat man's on me. Should really get rid of them. Clug's pistol all day. Okay, you'll deal with that one. Why am I getting shot? I need a lot of aid. Good thing I have still a lot of those Simpacks.
Vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
can unlock this. Okay, moving on.
Sweet.
Don't know what I'm doing.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop.
Let's do this.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
Let you go first then.
Look at this place. Scribes have a field day in here.
There's flipping, that flipping good music comes on when you discover some of it.
We'll have to keep heading down for now. Find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. South of
Oh, that's a rare gun. They had a version of that in the Call of Duty. Right, catch up one of the fat ones because they're valuable. Terminal pistol, don't need that. Junk jack, load items into it. What do I need? What do I use to use that? Definitely don't use that because it uses simple bullets and smells. Right, I'm just gonna get rid of the fat man, don't really need it. Actually, if I level up my... I'm smart. Let's get a chunky out. Why not? Right. Let's put that away for a sec. Take the fusion core. Look for something that can power. Can't go up there. Maybe in here. Obviously something to do in here. Oh, damn.
Sweet.
There we are.
Alright, here we go. So sorry about this thing. I'm gonna go on a wild guess here. My, I'm so bad.
Got it.
Oh, there we go.
Engine core power restored.
thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
I don't want to help him, but... see how this goes! Ooh, right in the nuts! Oh, oh no. That didn't quite, go as far. Let's get a ball. That didn't even hit. I need to pull out an actual gun. What was the gun? Why not? Oh no, I'm almost dead. How many? I've got so many rockets. How many, really? That was way too many. Can't even take on like fall. Right, where are we going?
Going down.
But what we're doing? What we're doing, guy? Is he just following me? Pretty sure we're gonna nail that.
Going up.
It's gonna, you know. How do I
call it and dance?
No time for questions now. We have to. I don't think we're alone.
Thank you. Dick.
Over there. Got him. Since we're meeting with detective, is someone present? You must be terminated.
Oh, sorry. I just have to go back in the elevator. On a radiation storm.
Paladin.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. When we met at the police station, you told me you wanted to join the Brotherhood of Steel. Is that something you're still willing to do? Or should we just say our goodbyes?
I'd be honored to join.
I'll follow your lead here, but let's try and keep it light on the zealotry, shall we?
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Sir! Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment! And I'll see you in the next episode where we join the Brotherhood.